seeing a parallel position cable rear delt, or an overhead cable rear delt, or a bent cable rear delt that many of you have never utilized or seen, a low to high cable rear delt. Again, another option, another trick to hit that muscle from a different plane and range of motion. Coach is going to show us how it works. Crisscross that grip, steps out from the machine, leans in slightly to get that pre-stretch, and he starts low and he comes as high as he can into the back muscles. Also works the medial delt, and then really lean into it, Coach. There you go. Creates that X, he draws that big X, crossover. Good work, Coach, good work. A different plane and range of motion, a different sort of stress on the muscle, and again, a different sort of stress on the joint, so it gets you out of doing the same thing all the time and really hammering that joint and risking tendonitis and bursitis and all the overuse injuries. How'd that feel, Coach?
Great. That, everyone, when they're doing bent over delts or bent over rear delts, they think a lot about the dumbbells and stuff like this, and this is actually a much more effective one because the load stays on from the bottom all the way to the top. Yeah. And you can really get that pre-stretch in the bottom, so just another great alternative.
You're not going to see that too many places. Low to high cable rear delts, free motion machine, Abel Body Experts.